Thank you, David. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the only 2013 Blues Blast Music Award double winner for Contemporary Blues Album of the Year and Female Artist of the Year. This year, Shaun Murphy has returned again as a nominee for Female Blues Artist of the Year. And to be here, she took time off from rehearsals with some guy named Bob Seger. You know, Bob Seger's got an upcoming tour, and they've been rehearsing. Shaun has previously toured with Bob, as well as Eric Clapton, and she was the lead singer for the band Little Feet for about 14 years. Originally from Michigan and hangs out a lot in Nashville these days, ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm, warm welcome to Shaun Murphy.
Is this me? Gotta get started right now. I think you're trying to say something. Come on.
Great night for music. So happy to be here. The new venue, Champaign, Illinois. It's even closer to my house, so I love that. Yeah!
One, two, three. Oh, I once had a love.
see when I'm still much. It's such a pleasure to be here. Bob, you always put on a gala event. I'd love to be here. Thank you for asking me. We're going to do one more from my new upcoming CD entitled Loretta.
Loretta.
Here we go. Sequin dress and your cherry red painted lips. You think that smile and your hooker style, you're gonna keep him off your back. And you're just giving that man of yours a heart attack. Oh, Loretta, with all your sneaking around. Hey, 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 you better stop thinking 6 feet down. Forgetting all about that man back home. Hey, Loretta, when don't you sneaking around? Hey, Loretta, got them at 6 feet down. Loretta, I tell you what you're gonna do. You're gonna put that man in the ground. Why don't you sing it? you're gonna do? You're gonna put that man in the ground. Hey, Loretta, I'll tell you what you're gonna do.